Yo, what's good in the hood, baby, baby? Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Alright, last episode we battled some ungodly skeletons. That weren't so godly. They just looked scary and terrifying. This episode we're just doing a bit more upgrading and then eventually we'll carry on. I'm gonna get some more iron and then hand in that other quest. Shouldn't be too hard, fingers crossed. So far I haven't been eaten by anything in the ocean, so you know, just swim across the islands instead. This is more of a green island. This is cool. You've got desert islands, green islands. Different islands equal different enemies, I guess. If you'll be able to like teleport later. Considering we teleported. To that to that fight. Yeah, I wonder if you'll be able to get a teleportation thing for your ship and then you can teleport to like a port or something. But then again, it's just like, wow. Takes the whole fun out of the sailing, doesn't it? I think it does. I think it would. Alright, I think I'm slowly getting the hang of this whole archery business. They don't look too friendly, do they? Should we go say hello? Jeez. And you had nothing for me? What about you? You just had 8 copper. You rip off dogs. Your camp better have some good loot. A banana. Oh, a new joke. No. On a new joke. Oh yes. That was the... There's a cabin there. More pirates. Okay, I see 1, 2, 3, 4. Jeez. That was a nice shot. Bastard pig saw me. Oh, it's a fucking ball. Oh, go away. Give me your banana. There's the pirates left for me. Trish, right on the cliff. It's a lovely place to make a camp though. Imagine we've been pirate, like, just like, yeah, we're just gonna camp here. There's more weight there. Sweet. I've gotta get rid of some of these bottles. What's an anchor? Always pays to have at least a couple, I guess. At least a couple lockpicks on you. Oh man. Oh yeah. I find it hilarious, you don't even need it. So it goes ripe, edible, and rotten. So how long before everything becomes rotten? Dark Skulls Grotto. Just no cook. Herbalist. Pro, we gotta look how many glass bottles we got. $220. I wonder how much one of those cost, man. If that's like a dollar, probably be sick as G. It's like the best money maker in the game. Yo, this dude's like... Oh shit, where's the parts? pirate's key, just gotta remember where the chest was. Was it on the other island? Was it on this island? Shit, was it the last episode or was it this episode? These questions will haunt me for 5 minutes and then I'll completely not care. I'm pretty sure it was on the last episode, eh? We found the treasure chest on that ship. Out in the middle of a bump, nowhere up on the... It is sunken. This has been a really good sword. Considering... Hoi! Hello, love. Ooh, well, hello. So what if I got equipped to this? Got this one 2 to 7 and that one's 4 to 11. So even with damage, 25 to damage to spiders. Oh wow. Alright, let's have a look at this one. Ooh. This man deal. Bro, no wonder that sword's like sick as. Don't even know what I had. Workbench. What are we making at the workbench? Dennis, we are making absolutely nothing. Hmm. Just need to push R. It takes you back to the last weapon you were using. So if I push R again. Okay, nice. And this way. Oh yeah. Oh, I thought I ran past on it. You gotta use that thing first, and then... the maps will tell you where you are. Alright, it's time. Oh, so there's the Marauders camp down there. There's the Marauders one there, so we want to go there. So we want to travel west. Yeah, we want to travel west and then north. Just like that. Bloody beer to be worth it, but it's goddamn expensive. How do we go south north? So we need to go west north. Turn the ship around. So what did I hand it just then? Campsite. So iron on iron, I think it's just better. Yo, where we at? Where we at? The old abandoned campsite. That's right. Da-da-da. Looks like that might be it. Surely not the case. Hmm. could be the only case. Be our first island with only one thing on it. There'd be something else on here, surely. There's a lot of golden balls on here, eh? I'll get you. There's always two of them, depending on the size of the island. Let's go through, let's clean your room out, right? shit. Shots for a long time. So there should be a key. By the forge. Sorry, Nicholas. That was the one that was behind that blacksmith. Fun. Fish. 4 hours and 25 copper. Yeah, you're pretty good on the old copper. Gentlemen, so it's on the other side of this island. There's two bears. Ta-da. To go find this prison warden and kill him on the next episode. So, ladies and gentlemen, enjoy your day, enjoy your night, and enjoy your life. Oh, what have we got in here? A blue rug. Getting some stuff now. Do I have something like that? Where is it? Alright, so enjoy your day, enjoy your night, and enjoy your life. Subscribe if you want, subscribe if you don't. Either way, subscribe. Yay! Alright, peace out.